Hi, yarny friends. Today we are going shopping at JoAnn for yarn and coffee-related items. So, of course, got to check out the coffee cups. Crabby before coffee. That is definitely me. And what's okay? This threw me for a loop because I saw this and was like, oh, wait a minute. Wonder why that coffee cup's turned sideways. I guess it's supposed to be like that. In here, some red, white, and blue coffee cups. Red, white, and brew. Those are for 4th of July. And over here, we have my kind of people. And there's a little dog. And there's another cup with dogs on it. And a rise and shine. I like this cup a lot. And happy camper. Looks like a lot of summer related cups. And they are on sale this week for 40% off. Oh, until May 25th, so it's for a couple more weeks. Okay, turn over here and there's a couple more cups. Mama needs a spring break. Amen to that. And here we've got some, I'm awake-ish. Oh, first up, first cup. And then here, this is my cup here. My plants get me. I do love my plants, and I do believe my plants love me. And all of these place and time spring mugs and towels are $5.99, so that's a good price for a coffee cup or a dish towel. All right, now here's the good stuff, the yarn. We've got some clearance boxes that have been sitting here for a long, long time. This big twist is, what is that, 347? I don't have my glasses on, so I can't quite see what that says. This is 100% premium acrylic. And we've got the woolies. Wow. It is $7.97? And we've also got some of the I Like Big Yarn. And the Woolies Wow and the Lion Brand I Like Big Yarns are both Lion Brand yarns, and they are 7 weights. So not a lot of yardage, but it's very thick. And down here, oh, more of the same. More of the Wow. Let's see what's over here. Just some clearance stuff to the left. And here's some more clearance yarn. You know, the thing I've noticed about JoAnn is they will keep yarn on clearance forever. Like, they don't do massive, let's get rid of the yarns. They're just like, yeah, we'll put this on clearance and it's going to be clearance at this weirdly high clearance price for a long, long time. The Vanna's Choice yarn is on clearance. And I can't quite see that price either. You guys let me know if you can see those clearance prices. Hopefully you will have your reading glasses close by if you need reading glasses. But not me. I am upstairs in my yarn room right now, and my glasses are downstairs. Oh, here. I love this mini birds amigurumi. I am not a particularly, I'm not an amigurumi person, but I think amigurumis are so cute. Maybe one of these days I will get into amigurumi. But they've got a lot of varieties here at JoAnn Crochet Dolls and Animals. and the Zoogurumi that was down there, Crochet Amigurumi Woobles. Tiny Toys to Crochet, A Crochet World of Creepy Creatures, and Cryptids. Those are cute. I like that little Medusa. They're all very weird. And, oh look, it's a zombie! I have a feeling I really need to get this book. There's some really cute little things on here. But you know what I would want to do? I would want to use like the big 6-weight yarn to make big plushies instead of little tiny amigurumis. 20 Animal Granny Squares, Contemporary Crochet, 50 Easy Stitch Patterns, Kawaii Animal Crafts. Lots of amigurumis on there. Oh, I think that may be a kit. Ooh, it comes with that yarn, stuffing, eyes, crochet hook, a needle. Oh, look at the little raccoon in the garbage can. So cute. I would love to just have all these books. The Woobles. Now this is very interesting. I have seen online JoAnn's, you can order the Woobles kits. I have not seen any of the Woobles kits in store at a JoAnn. Please let me know if you have. I would love to know where in the US they are putting the Woobles in the stores, if they do. I looked up on the Woobles website, and the kits online at JoAnn's are pretty much the same price as they are online. So congratulations, JoAnn. It looks like you got a good deal with the Woobles. Oh, this Granny Square source book. I actually have this book. And it has a bunch of really neat granny squares in it. Let's see if there's anything else interesting. Nope. So we came over to the yarn. For some weird reason, I love this pink blush color. It just really stood out to me, and now I kind of want to get a bunch of that yarn and make a soft pink plush blanket. That would be so pretty. And check this out, you guys. They still have all those clearance signs up. Not all of the yarn has sold, but most of it. But the space is not filled yet, which makes me kind of excited, but kind of scared at the same time. It looks like the 20% off Lion Brand is good till the 11th of May, which is still a few more days. And yeah, look at all these empty bins just everywhere on the rows. I'm hoping they are not going to be reducing the space that they have yarn in at the store. I hope they're going to be filling all of those empty spots with more yarn and new yarns. I'm going to be on the lookout for you guys, so you know that as soon as I find out, I am going to let you know. But this whole scenario here at JoAnn's for me hasn't changed for a few months. It's yarns on clearance, no new yarns. It looks like a little yarn ghost town. I'm so sad. But, you know, there have been some pretty good deals. Now, I did want to let you guys know, in case you're wondering why this particular video is coffee and yarn shopping, it's because me and my yarny bestie, Kim, from Affordably Crafty, we have, in case you didn't know, every Wednesday and Saturday mornings, Affordably Geeky Live at 8 a.m. Central on Wednesday at my channel, The Yarn Geek, and at Kim's channel, Affordably Crafty, at 7 a.m. on Saturdays. Well, we have just started a new format for the show where we are having a different theme every month. And this month, our theme is coffee. Coffee and crochet. So I have been, while I've been out yarn shopping, taking a look at all the different coffee cups, any kind of coffee beverages that are in the yarn stores. And I'm on the lookout for everything coffee and yarn, coffee yarn related. So it's been really fun. Okay, let's get back to the yarn. I just had to talk about something else because there's nothing new and exciting going on with the yarn here. I'm so sad. Over here, there's some, what is this? Forever Fleece. I mean, I do love this yarn, but it's just so not exciting. This yarn, I do love this yarn. I got quite a bit of this yarn a few months back to make a mosaic project out of, and I ended up making that mosaic project with a different yarn. So I still have all of these yarns that I got for an Easter project in my stash. So I'll be finding something to make with them. But I really love this cotton. It's a very nice cotton. It's very similar to the I Love This Cotton at Hobby Lobby, and oh, what is the name of the Mainstays Cotton at Walmart. Here's some, ooh, glow in the dark Lion brand yarn, 20% off this week, so $6 a skein for that. And these are definitely still on clearance, those Bernat interchangeable hooks. Over here, nothing new with the knitting needles or crochet hook section. I always check this out just to see if there's anything new, but nothing new here this week. And, oh, I've been interested in these hooks ever since I got a kit in the mail, and there were some knitting things in with the kit, in with my crochet kit, and I was like, what are these things? So now I know, the little knitting needle in protectors and those cable holders, the stitch holders. And over here, there is some more clearance. You know, tell me if you guys see anything on the shelves that is just not sticking out to me. The big thing on this aisle that sticks out to me is the Big Twist Cuddle yarn that a month or so ago was on sale for $5 a skein, and now it's on clearance for like $7 or $8 something a skein. Go figure. It makes no sense. So you guys, thank you so much for going shopping with me at JoAnn, looking at the coffee cups and the yarn. I love taking you shopping with me, and because we always have lots of fun, really. So you guys have a wonderful night. Don't forget to share this video with somebody who you think might like it, and spread the word about our yarny community and the yarny fun we're having. Love you guys. Bye.